Years by the United States Army as its headquarters for Military District Number 1, which oversaw all of Virginia during Reconstruction. Now, after those 5 years were over in 1870, the House was returned back to the control of the city of Richmond, who rather promptly sold everything off inside. They held a large auction.
Essentials, you know, the things that the household simply cannot operate without.
For the most part, it is only three children.